In this activity, split the players into two teams. One team will practice the lob shot, while the other team stands on the short line with their rackets held above their heads. Standing near the front wall, the coach will hand feed the ball, with each player lobbing the ball high onto the front wall with sufficient force to have it travel over the other team's rackets and land in the back of the court. When all players from both teams have had a turn, the coach will stand back in the service area and hit the ball. The players will also start in line with the coach and move forward to play the lob shot. Both teams will take a turn at hitting and blocking. When done, repeat on the backhand side.